Kamonohashi Japanese Lecture!
Hello guys, I'm Kamonohashi. Now, let me begin today's Japanese Lecture. I upload Japanese Lecture video every day on YouTube, and I uploaded the lecture about I forgot it. You remember? Really? You remember? Today's word is remember.
Today's Japanese lecture is
how to pronounce I remember it in Japanese. In Japanese, you can say 覚えてるよ or 覚えています。Former is casually and latter is politely. Masu is politely addition for Japanese. And 覚えて This word means remember. Okay? Please memorize it exactly. Here is an example.
もちろん覚えてるよ
I remember it of course. How was today's lecture?That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you next.
Thank you for your watching. Let's subscribe Kamonohashi channel. Check another Kamonohashi's stuffs on the web. See you next lecture.